The former Gogglebox star, 32, and Scott Dobinson, 37, announced they are expecting their first child last week. Despite having been together for the last 4 years, Scott says he can't physically ask her to marry me while she is pregnant. Last Friday, Scarlett and Scott revealed they were expecting a baby Dobinson in an adorable Instagram post. The pair have a long history together, having first met over a decade ago, but the 37-year-old believes now would be the absolute wrong time for him to pop the question. Following their announcement, Scarlett has been showered with congratulatory messages across social media, but Scott has had a far different reception. As the pair appeared on the season finale of their BBC podcast, Scarlett Moffat Wants to Believe, Scott spoke about the annoying stigmas around proposals and how it has somewhat cornered him in his current position. Scott claimed that if he were to propose now, people would think it's a cop-out because Scarlett is pregnant. The policeman shared, "That really annoys me, when people have a child, then get married because they want to because they've got a family or whatever. There's some people where, they all say, they've only done it because they've had a kid and they feel like they have to." Additionally, Scott revealed he's being bombarded on social media as fans urge him to propose. He shared, "At the minute, whenever I post anything on my social media or Scarlett's, guaranteed most comments is 'Oh, lovely, now put a ring on it.'" The 37-year-old is aggravated by this attention, especially as people keep telling him what to do in his relationship and don't actually know him. Scott continued, "I might not even be religious, I might not believe in marriage. They don't ask them questions, they say put a ring on it before you lose it." Don't miss, /celebrity news/173936/9/ Jeremy Clarkson Stephen Fry misogynistic joke row cricket news. However, Scarlett told the Daily Mail last year that she was hoping for a holiday proposal. She said at the time, "It's October now. I'm not dropping any hints but has only got 3 months until the end of the year. I always say we are in a really happy place, so if it happens, it happens, but I suppose it's just because this is the time when everyone gets proposed to, like Christmas time and New Year." The I'm a Celebrity winner announced her pregnancy on Instagram last week with a sweet snap of her chihuahua wearing a bib that read, "I'm going to be a big sister." Scarlett zoomed in on her ultrasound picture next to her precious pooch and wrote a heartwarming message in the caption. She shared to her 2.3 million followers, "It truly feels like a dream writing this caption. Me and Scott are on cloud 9 and we are so happy that we get to share this moment with you all. You are so loved already, little one. Baby Dobinson coming soon."